shit out.
Spider ant parts are looking awful. They're gonna look creepy as hell though once I start using them.
Plans on sucking down more rack ale, huh? Did the same thing after he and I split up, poor kid. Bring me these instead, and I'll give you my prized revolver, Ruby.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? That bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it! She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me! No, no, no. Bring me the booze, and I'll give you one of my old sniper rifles. For? Huh? Jack! I win the underdog, I find Ruby, and bam! She drops me for the biggest fascist Pandora's ever seen!
Hey, until he set all those people on fire, Jack seemed like a pretty nice guy. It's not my fault Mordecai was more interested in plucking his bird's feathers than plucking my... Damn it, I'm so angry I can't even come up with a sexy innuendo!
carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed.
Went to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Sheriff. If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life, or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Given how boring things can get around here, I do hope it's the latter. Welcome to Lynchwood.
Lost. blood.
Time to find some explosives.
There should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog.
I'm gonna kill you!
It's real close dynamite in my slash when they get to town. Take him out and get his
boots.
From that depository. Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches it.
Yeah.
Sheriff's just looking for excuses.
Bank robber. Now you're talking.
Get him, boys!
That slab busted the bank! Let's loot the place and kill that idiot!
Oh, crap, bank!
Oh, that scab looks sad as hell all chained up like that. Maybe you could blast that chain and let him loose. Apologies in advance for each face-off. Oh, that little feller looks wounded. His mom must abandon him or some such. I'd usually recommend busting a cap in his kid's mouth, but he seems nice enough. You can get him some medicine so he stops making that sad-ass noise, though.
Slab before the sheriff sixes her posse on you.
Let's have some fun!
I'm told there's a new bandit in town. If you're hearing this, kiddo, please don't die right away. I've always wanted to duel a fallen. Sheriff here with this week's bounties. The Lambert twins, $5,000. Peck Latin, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable, but I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence of the kill.
Offering $500 for every slab scalp. Slab King's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
Some scag tones to fill him up. Just shoot enough skags in the mouth and you'll have a freaking smorgasbord ready for him.